वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज ऑफ अप्लाइड मैथमेटिक्स। पोस्ट कोड इज 22201, 22206, 22210 एंड 22224। दिस इज चैप्टर थर्ड, एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डेरिवेटिव्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज एट विच पॉइंट ऑन द कर्व वाई इज इक्वल टू 3x - x² द स्लोप ऑफ टेंजेंट इज -5 एंड द आंसर इज 4 -4। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज एट वॉट पॉइंट ऑन द कर्व y इज इक्वल टू ई एक्स स्लोप इज 1, द पॉइंट इज 0 1। फाइंड द ग्रेडियंट ऑफ द कर्व एक्स वाई इज इक्वल टू 6 एट पॉइंट 1 6, ग्रेडियंट ऑफ कर्व इज -6। देन फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज डिटरमाइन ए एंड बी सच दैट स्लोप ऑफ कर्व 2y raised to 3 is equal to ax² + b at 1 - 1 is same as the slope of x + y is equal to 0. A is equal to -3 and b is equal to -1. Then question number 5 is find the equation of tangent to curve 4x² + 9y² is equal to 40 at 1 and 2, and the answer is equation is 2x + 9y - 20 is equal to 0. Question number 6 is find the equation of normal to the curve y is equal to 4xe - x at origin, and the answer is equation 4x - y is equal to 0. Find the equation of tangent to the curve y is equal to x (2 - x) at point 2 and 0, and the equation is 2x + y is equal to 4. Find the maximum and minimum value of function x^(x³ - 9x² + 4x), and the function is y max is equal to 20, y minimum is equal to 16. Find the point of maxima and minima of the function y is equal to 2x³ - 3x² - 12x + 12, or find the stationary value of the function x is equal to 2 and y is x is equal to -1. Then question number 10 is a metal wire of 40 cm long is bent to form a rectangle. Find its dimension when its area is maximum. Dimension is length is equal to breadth is equal to 10 cm. Then question number 11 is divide 100 into two parts such that their product is maximum 50. Radius of the curvature of y is equal to x³ at 1 1 is what? It is 10^3/2/6. Radius of curvature of y is equal to ex at 0.01 is 2^3/2. Radius of the curvature of the curve y is equal to log (sin x) at x is equal to π/2 is 1. Condition of maxima is d²y/dx² is less than 0. Then unit 2, chapter 4 is integration, which is common for all the branches. First question is evaluate integration of e log x dx, and the answer is x² / 2 + c. Question number 2 is integration 1/(1 + x² + 5x dx is equal to 10^-1x + 5x/log 5 + c. Then question number 3 is integration x^4/3 dx is equal to 3/7x^7/3 + c. Then question number 4 is integration x^(a + a^x + a^dx is equal to what d? And the answer is x^(a + 1/a + 1) + a^(x) / log (a) + a^(ax) + c. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज 1 अपॉन 25 माइनस 9 एक्स स्क्वायर डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? इट इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 30 लॉग 5 प्लस 3 एक्स बाय 5 माइनस 3 एक्स प्लस सी. देन इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन डी एक्स अंडर रूट 4 माइनस 9 एक्स स्क्वायर एंड द आंसर इज 1 बाय 3 लॉग इन ब्रैकेट 3x प्लस अंडर रूट 4 माइनस 9x स्क्वायर प्लस सी. देन इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन 1 बाय x स्क्वायर प्लस 4 dx. आंसर इज 1 बाय 2 10 रेस टू माइनस 1 x बाय 2 प्लस सी. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज 1 अपॉन 2x प्लस 11 dx इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? इट इज 1 बाय 2 लॉग ऑफ 2x प्लस 11 प्लस सी. इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ x अपॉन x प्लस 1 dx इज x माइनस लॉग x प्लस 1 प्लस सी. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इज x इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ x स्क्वायर माइनस 1 बाय x स्क्वायर प्लस 1 dx इज x माइनस 2 tan रेस्ट टू 1 x प्लस सी. देन इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन साइन रेस टू माइनस 1 कॉस x dx. इट इज पाई बाय 2 x माइनस x स्क्वायर बाय 2 प्लस सी. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 इज इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन 1 बाय 1 प्लस कॉस 2 x dx एंड द आंसर इज 1 बाय 2 tan x प्लस सी. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन साइन रेस टू x dx and the answer is 1 by 2 in bracket x minus sin x 2x by 2 plus c. Then question number 14 is evaluate integration of tan square x dx and the answer is tan x minus x plus c. Evaluate integration 1 upon x log x dx. It is log in bracket log x plus c. Then question number 16, integration of sine cube x plus into cos x dx is sine x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. Then question number 17, evaluate integration cos in bracket log x upon x dx. Answer is sine log x plus c. Question number 18, integration 1 upon x square minus x square dx is 1 upon 2a log x minus a upon x plus a plus c. Integration of cosec square x dx, it is minus cot x plus c. Then evaluate integration e raised to ex into ex dx and the answer is ex e raised to ex plus c. Evaluate integration of dx upon x cos square log x and the answer is log tan x plus c. Question number 22. Evaluate x square integration x square dx upon 1 plus x cube and the answer is 1 by 3 log 1 plus x cube plus c. Then question number 23, evaluate integration of ex x plus 1 dx cos rest 2 x ex. Then question number 24 is evaluate integration of cos under root x upon under root x dx and the answer is 2 sin under root x plus c. Question number 25 is integration of tan raised to minus 1 x raised to cube by 1 plus x square dx and the answer is b, that is tan raised to minus 1 x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. Then evaluate integration dx upon 4 cos square x plus 9 sin square x and the answer is 1 by 6 tan raised to minus 1 3 tan x by 2 plus c. Then question number 27 is evaluate integration dx by x square plus 5x plus 6, and the answer is log x plus 2 by x plus 3 by x plus 2 plus c. Then question number 28 is evaluate integration dx plus by x plus 1 into x plus 2, and the answer is log into x plus 1 by x plus 2 plus c. And question number 29 is integration of sec square x upon 1 plus tan x in bracket 2 plus tan x dx, and the answer is log in bracket 1 plus tan x upon 2 plus tan x plus c. Evaluate dx, integration of dx upon x square plus 4x plus 25, and the answer is 10 raised to 1 minus 1 x plus 2 plus c. And question number 31 is evaluate integration of 1 under root 1 by under root x square plus 4x plus 13 into dx, and the answer is log x plus 2 plus under root x square plus 4x plus 13 plus c. Evaluate integration dx upon 5 plus 4 cos x, and the answer is 2 by 3 tan raised to minus 1 mean bracket tan x by 6 plus c. Evaluate integration of x e raised to x dx, and the answer is ex in bracket x minus 1 plus c. Evaluate, question number 34 is evaluate integration x sin x dx, it is minus x cos x plus sin x plus c. And question number 35, this is last question of this fourth chapter. Integration of log x dx, and the answer is x log x minus x plus c. In next part, that is third part, we will see chapter 5, that is definite integration, which is common for all branches. Thank you.